As you can see, I'm with my best friend here now, Alan.
How are we doing, folks? Looking forward to this today, Geoff.
Yeah.
New Brighton.
New Brighton. Now then, Al, you've just said in the car on the way here that you're hungry. What do you fancy?
Candy floss.
Candy floss?
Candy floss.
Do you know what I fancy?
One.
Toffee apple, but I think my teeth will fall out. They're dead hard, them, aren't they? Seriously, when I go on my holidays, because we're on our holidays today, aren't
we? We are.
You know, it's like being at the seaside, because we are at the seaside.
We
do like to be beside the seaside. Anyway, I always have fish and chips, me.
Well, do you know what? Let's do it, Geoff. Let's go and get some fish and chips.
What do you have with yours?
Salt and vinegar.
Salt and vinegar. I want some peas.
Mushy peas.
And also, I like dunking me fish in the curry.
Oh no, I'm not into chip shop curry, but you know,
well, we could try it, can't we?
Give it a go.
But what we're going to do first, we're going to have a walk around New Brighton and show you around all the lovely sights. We couldn't get parts on the front just, could we?
No, it was a nightmare. But then we found a spot outside, what's it called? 10 Downing Street.
Outside 10 Downing Street. We've got 2 hours parking for free, so that's not bad. And then we're just going to walk around now, down onto the lower levels,
and
get some fish and chips and explore, like Alan said. We love exploring, don't we?
We do.
Nora, the bug explorer. Right then, okay. Shall we head on down that way now then, Al?
Yeah, as my old man used to say, be a devil.
There we go.
Let's go.
Yeah. Folks, we've made it down to the front now, and it's an absolutely glorious day, and it is definitely at least 28 degrees today, Al, isn't it?
It's absolutely gorgeous.
Why have you got your coat on?
Good question. Don't know. Typical Al.
When I picked him up this morning, I said, what have you got your coat on for, Al? He said, oh, it could be windy there when we get to the seafront, but there's no wind at all, is there?
No, it's absolutely glorious.
Anyway, here's some facts about New Brighton. Did you know New Brighton had a tower the same as Blackpool Tower?
As I understand it, Geoff, it had the tallest tower in the UK at the time.
You're joking?
Not joking.
So it was even higher than Blackpool Tower?
Even higher than Blackpool.
And do you know, it used to have a pier as well?
Does it not have a pier anymore, Geoff?
It doesn't appear to be. Do you like it? Fantastic. Now, in a bit, we just sat at the side of a chip shop here. We could smell it, can't we?
Yeah, I know. We're going to tuck in a bit and enjoy
absolutely
it.
Absolutely fantastic. We're going to have a walk around first, show you lot all the things that are here, what you can come for a day out. More facts. Underneath the tower, there was a circus. There was a ballroom. And the Beatles played there 27 times. The Beatles played at the ballroom here, right? And the only other place that they played more was the Cavern in Liverpool.
Didn't know that.
Yep. And you can catch ferries here to, I don't know where it goes to. Does it go to Ireland or the Isle of Man or something? But we've seen the ferry boats going out, haven't we?
Maybe people could put in the comments below.
Yeah, good idea, Alan. If you know any more factoids or information that we're not mentioning today, like I'd like to know how high the tower actually was, leave your comments in the comments box below.
Yeah, and also I believe there was an underground tunnel network. I don't know how true it is. Anybody got any information? Love to know.
Right, because apparently they went through under the Mersey, didn't they, to Liverpool?
I don't know.
I believe so. You can catch the ferry over from Liverpool as well, or you can catch the train. The train goes under the tunnel.
I spotted that today.
And there's also a big tunnel called the Wallasey Tunnel you can get here. But there's free parking everywhere on the back roads, but only up to 2 hours. And you'll have to get here early because on the front, most of the place is free parking, but you can't park anywhere because it was absolutely chock-a-block, wasn't it?
Yeah, but it is a nice day though, so.
It's a lovely day, and not a seagull in sight.
I know, weird, isn't it?
he says, as a pigeon flew past. Right, listen, we're babbling on. We're going to have a walk down the front now, do a bit more filming, show you around, and we will be tucking into a fantastic fish and chip dinner very soon. Are you hungry, Al?
I'm absolutely famished.
He's famished, ladies and gentlemen. Right, come on, let's go.
Let's go.
Tell you what, Al, it's getting hotter.
I know, I want my, an ice cream, me, Geoff.
You want an ice cream?
I want an ice cream.
What? Oh, yeah, look. Carter. Oh, no, Carter. Showtime ice cream parlour. Right, okay, then. Let's go in.
Let's do
and
it.
Get yourself a nice flavoured ice cream.
Beautiful.
Right. Oh, it smells nice in here, doesn't it? Oh, look at them. All them different flavours, Al. What do you fancy?
Yeah, may I have the mint chocolate one, please?
Mint chocolate, Al? Fantastic.
I'll do the more fancy cone, the one on the left, that one of them, yeah, please. Yeah.
Brilliant. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's that one, the big green and chocolatey one. Look at that big piece of chocolate there, Al. It's like a flake. I bet she puts that on for us. Can you stick that piece in the top?
That's all right, I'm happy with that.
Look at that.
Beautiful, thank you so much.
Whoa. Let's have a look, Al. Give it a good lick, lad.
Beautiful.
Oh, yeah. I don't want any meat, because I'm going for fish and chips in a minute. All right, Alan's on his chocolate chip ice cream now, and we're going to make our way now to the beachfront. I'm going to have a look at the old castle there and the lighthouse, which is round the corner. Are you enjoying that, Al, lad?
Oh, beautiful.
It's all over your nose and everything.
I know. I've always been a mucky pot.
Oh, it looks great, all that. Does it taste nice?
It does, but it's wobbling at the top. I know where this is going to end up.
Oh. Brilliant.
I'm made up already, Geoff, we can go home now.
Do you know what as well, Al? When I was a kid here, there was a thing called a Lido.
And
it was like an outdoor swimming pool, right?
Yeah.
And apparently it was big enough for 2,000 bathers and 7,000 or 9,000 spectators. It had all seats round like a big stadium. And they used to have here every year, like Miss New Brighton. And 50 of the most beautiful women from the Northwest used to come in bikinis. They had proper judges here and everything. And oh yeah, it was fantastic. But that, unfortunately, went... It just sort of like went into dilapidation. How? How do you say dilapidation, Al?
Just like that, dilapidation.
Just like that, dilapidation.
Ruined.
Right. Anyway, apparently there's plans to make another one, but it's still in the planning stage. So watch out for that in the next few years, because it was great as kids. It'd be red hot like this, and your mum would go, "Go on, get in the water, Geoffrey." Right? And it was freezing. It wasn't an heated one. Right, but it was brilliant. You'd go in and your mum and dad would sit there with the sandwiches and the pop, and you'd be in the swimming pool with all the other kids playing. Then you'd come out, they'd dry it off, and then you'd go for fish and chips. Fish and chips again, Al.
Oh, let's do it.
Yeah, right, we're going to just walk down here now to past the shopping centre, and then we're going to find a chip shop, and we're going to have fish chips, mushy peas, and curry sauce. And Alan's just had a mint and chocolate ice cream. I don't know where he puts it all. Anyway, you're getting hot, Al. You've took your jacket off.
I'm hot. I'm hot stuff.
Are you going to take your T-shirt off in a bit?
If those girls with the bikinis on around here, Geoff, yeah.
Oh, blimey. What a sight. Anyway, we're going to head over there now. And I'll keep Alan fully clothed, ladies and gentlemen. Otherwise, it's a sight for sore eyes.
Done deal.
Okay, let's carry on. We sat outside on a lovely bench outside the Mediterranean Sea, New Brighton's local chippy, and there was a bit of a queue, and no wonder, because apparently this is one of the best in New Brighton. Right, Al's tucking in there, Al. Yeah, there you go. What do you think? Have a taste.
Very tasty.
Yeah.
Very, very nice. Golden brown chips.
Oh, golden brown, eh? How about that? Right. I'll just show you the fish and chips now. We've got the peas, we've got the curry, and then we'll do a taste test. All right?
Really nice, totally enjoying it.
Folks, that was wonderful. It's now scores on the doors time. Now then, Arsenal. Now then, let me just tell you the prices. The fish was £6.50 each, but it was cod.
It was lovely.
The chips were £2.50 each.
Reasonable.
The peas were £1.50. The curry was £1.50. The cans of pop were £1.50. Total amount, 24 smackaroonies. A bit dear that. But we are at the seaside. Now then, I'm going to tell you about my dinner. Mine was absolutely gorgeous. Fish, flaky, crunchy chips, nice salt and vinegar. The peas were great. But the curry, I didn't like it. It's more Chinese style curry and not the fruity curry. So that put me off a bit. So I'm going to give it a score of 8.
Well,
now then, Al, what do you think?
Well, I stay clear of the curry. I'm not fond of it anyway. So the fish, absolutely beautiful, gorgeous, fluffy white, plenty of it. Chips, not too many. In fact, I left a few, but not because they weren't nice, just because I'd had enough. I was full. And peace, gorgeous. So I'm going to say 9.
You're going to give it a 9?
9.
Okay, Al gives it a 9. I give it an 8. And there we go. The Mediterranean Sea, chippy.
Brilliant.
In...
New Brighton.
Yeah. Right, we've got to go, because guess what's just happened? The alarm went off saying that our car has run out of parking time.
We've got to get back.
We'll get back, otherwise we've got a 60 quid ticket, Al. Well, we're over our parking limit time. Al, check the windscreen, mate, see if we've got a parking ticket.
Sorted.
There you go. Look at that. 700 quid, that car. Gets you all over the northwest. So we've had a cracking day today in New Brighton, haven't we?
Thoroughly enjoyed it.
We've had an ice cream, haven't we?
Well, I have.
Alan has. And yet all that fish, chips and peas he had as well. Fantastic that place was. We've really enjoyed filming for you today, haven't we?
Superb.
And leave your comments below where you'd like us to film next. Because we're going out and about, aren't we?
We're on our travels.
Right. And it's just one of them things now, what we're going to say. And the main thing is, keep smiling!